general identification of the muscles. This one is rectus femoris. This one is sartorius. This is iliacus. So vast tendon lies just beneath the femoral artery. This is pectineus, adductor longus, and this is the gracilis. Now beneath the adductor longus, I am getting the adductor magnus, and beneath the adductor longus in lower part, I am getting the adductor magnus, and in above portion, this is adductor brevis. Now here, this one is rectus femoris. I have already told you, this is vastus medialis, this one is vastus lateralis, and this is vastus intermedius. This is rectus femoris. You can see nerve supply to the rectus femoris. This one. This is a nerve to the rectus femoris. This is vastus lateralis. Okay. So here is a nerve supply to the vastus lateralis. This one. This is a nerve to the vastus lateralis. Now this I have shown you already. This is vastus medialis. So this is a nerve supply to vastus medialis. Nerve to the vastus medialis. Now you can see this is vastus intermedius. This one is vastus intermedius. This vastus intermedius lies between the vastus medialis and the vastus lateralis. Okay. So vastus intermedius is supplied by this branch. This is the branch which supplies to the vastus intermedialis.